Are we at the end with the need for cell towers? The quick answer is no. Cell towers are being built at a higher pace today than ever before. Think of this. Cell towers are actually infrastructure. The technology on the cell towers continues to change. But the towers themselves are going to be in place for decades into the future. That technology needs a place to be housed. And that cell tower is the infrastructure by which it is being used to house that technology. I often use the example of, I bet you have a car that's changed over the years based upon technology. The car that you have today is better, a lot better than the car you had 10 years ago, 15 years ago, 20 years ago. But I bet you use the same roads to get to the places you go every day, because those roads are necessary no matter how the car changes. Technology continues to change, but you still need the cell tower to place that equipment on. Contact us today. Get more money, get a better lease, get vertical.